Hi, I'm Mayuko. I'm a software engineer living in the San Francisco Bay Area, aka Silicon Valley, and I make YouTube videos about my life as a software engineer. We need software engineers now more than ever to push forward the technological bounds to unlock the potential of humanity and improve society. We're using technology to communicate across geographical boundaries with loved ones. We've been re-examining ourselves and how we relay credible and factual information for everything from local to global scale news. And people are living longer thanks to advances in medical technology, and countless lives are being saved from technology that has been made to be more readily accessible. And due to the great potential of technology, the tech industry is booming. But studies have shown that there aren't nearly enough software engineers to fill the demand of the industry. There has been a huge effort on educating more folks on learning how to code to fill this gap. There are tons of amazing tutorials and books out there about the technical aspects of being a software engineer. So I wanted to make one that talks about the more nuanced human aspects of succeeding as a software engineer. This new video series is called How to Kickstart Your Career in Software Engineering. This series is designed for you folks who are just starting out in your career. Maybe you just graduated from a bootcamp and you're about to start your first full-time role, or maybe you just finished a degree and you're stepping into the industry as a full-timer. Starting a new career can be super scary though, and I want you to feel confident and supported in the first couple of months at your new job. So in this series, I'm going to guide you from your first day on the job and then help you navigate the waters through the first few months of your job. We'll do this by talking about how to have a fruitful relationship with other people on your team, by exploring the world of networking, and by understanding how to have a healthy relationship with your work. As a software engineer for the last 5 years, I've used the tips we're going to talk about at every new job I start. Of course, how you apply these tips will differ based on the type of software engineering job and what part of the industry you work in. However, this series is designed for a general software engineering audience, so I hope that you find most of the content useful. Now, it's honestly not an understatement that y'all are going to play a key part in changing the world. You have so much say in what gets made and how it gets made, and I want you to do so well and feel empowered to be great. So, I hope you like this series, and without further ado, let's freaking do this.